chakra meditation. We'll start with Muladhara chakra meditation. Bring your attention to the perineum, the flat space between the anus and the genital area. Take several seconds to allow your attention to find the space and to get settled into it. Allow the mantra Lam to arise repeatedly in your mind field, silently. Allow it to repeat at its own natural speed. You may find that it comes 5 to 10 times and wants to pause, or you might find it wants to come continuously. If it pauses, allow it to return in its own time. The mantra may move quickly or slowly. In any case, keep your attention on that space. This is very important. Allow your mind to naturally be aware of earth, solidity or form. Allow to come through your mind field the awareness of karmendriya, of elimination, and jnanendriya of smell. Next, Swadhisthana Chakra meditation. When you move your attention upwards towards the second chakra, be mindful of the transition of the motion of attention and the nature of shift of energetic, emotional and mental experience. Allow your attention to naturally find the location of the second chakra. It is important to note that the actual chakra is in the back, along the subtle spine called Sushumna, although we usually experience it in the front. Allow the attention to rest where it naturally falls, probably in the front. But be mindful from time to time that the chakra is actually in the back. Allow the mantra Vam to arise and repeat itself at its own speed, naturally coming and going. Allow the awareness of water to arise and come to see how this has to do with allow forms of fluid or fluidity, whether relating to energy, physical, emotional or mental. Explore the awareness of karmendriya of procreation and the jnanendriya of tasting. Again, colors or sounds may or may not come and go. Manipur chakra meditation. Be aware of the transition as you move to the third chakra at the navel center, which is also actually along the Sushumna channel. Allow the mantra Ram to arise and repeat itself at its natural speed. Keep attention in the space, whatever size at which it is experienced. Be aware of the element of fire and the many ways in which it operates throughout the gross and subtle body from this center. Be aware of the karmendriya of motion and how motion itself helps in so many physical, energetic and mental ways. Be aware of jnanendriya of seeing, which you will easily see as related to fire and motion. Anahata chakra meditation. Observe the transition as you move your attention to the fourth chakra, the space between the breasts. Allow your attention to become well seated there. and then remember the vibrations of the mantra Yam. Allow it to repeat at its own speed while being mindful of the feeling it generates. Be aware of the element of air and notice how that feels with the mantra. Notice how the element of air relates to the karmendriya of holding or grasping, whether physically, energetically, mentally or emotionally. Observe how these relate to jnanendriya of touching and how that touching is very subtle in addition to being a physical phenomena. Next, we move to Vishuddhi Chakra meditation. Bring your attention to the space at the throat, the fifth chakra, which is the point of emergence of space, which allows air, fire, water and earth to then emerge. In that space, be aware of the nature of space itself, allowing the mantra Hum to arise and repeat itself, reverberating many times through the seemingly empty space in the inner world. Awareness of the karmendriya of speech, actually communication of any subtle form, is allowed to be there, experiencing how that vibrates through space. The jnanendriya of hearing is allowed to come, also seeing how it naturally aligns with space, speech and the vibration of mantra. Notice the fine subtle feelings which come with the experience. From here we move to Ajna Chakra meditation. Gently with full awareness, transition awareness to the seat of mind at the space between the eyebrows, Ajna Chakra. Allow the mantra Om to arise and repeat itself over and over as slow waves of mantra or as vibrations, repeating so fast that the many Oms emerge and merge into a continuous vibration. Be aware of how mind has no element but is the source out of which space, air, fire, water and earth emerge. Be aware of how this space, this mind itself does no action but is the driving force of all the karmendriyas of speech, holding, moving, procreating and eliminating. Be aware of how this chakra, this mind has no senses itself but is the recipient of all the information coming from hearing, touching, seeing, tasting and smelling. Whether the source of this input is the sensations from the external world coming through the physical instruments or coming from the inner world of memories or subtle experience presenting on the mental screen through the subtle senses. Move to Sahasra Chakra meditation. Allow the attention to move to the crown chakra, which has no elements or the bhutas, no cognitive sense, the jnanendriyas, no active means of expression, no karmendriyas, as it is the doorway to pure consciousness itself. Experience how this is the source out of which mind emerges, after which emerge the five elements, the five cognitive senses and the five means of expression. The mantra in its subtler silent form is that silence, not mere quiet, out of which the rest have emerged. It is experienced as the silence after a single Om, merging into objectless, senseless awareness. Allow attention to rest in that pure stillness, the emptiness that is not empty, which contains and is the pure potential for manifestation, which has not manifested. ओम शांति 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 हरि ओम तत्सत्।